One more again. So I'm thinking that instead of getting in here, what I should probably do is, thing is, I guess you're wondering, ooh, but how, you know, shallow this stream looks like. My fear is not the water per se, but my fear is potentially stepping on something slippery and just falling or something, or hitting myself, right? So I have not used this route in a little over 2 years, I think. I figured out use the road to see if there's been any major changes. Aside from the construction, I was hoping they would have paved this road by now. Clearly not. Need that. DOA. DOA. Mighty putty. Wanji? Bwino. Injira enda ku? Ibuli kila kuro DJ nango? Eh? Okay, chukua mkwa mbi. Yo, hey. Yo, hey. No, those youngsters were wrong. Pikachu. I think I may have used the wrong route here. I don't know. Might be party. I think I'm cycling through Chamba Valley. I could be wrong, but I think it's Chamba Valley, yeah?
Where am I now? Huh. Huh. I think I've been...
Wow.
Supposed to be cycling in the opposite direction here, but okay.
Porsche 911 with a turbo. Ooh.
I think I've cycled through this stretch.
So if that is Chamba Road, then what road am I in right now?
Oh, I forgot my wallet again. My other phone. I have to cut the shower off now. Como?
Thank you. District Road is a mess.
Yeah.
I wonder where this road leads to, right? Anyway, all I know is probably 300 maybe 400 meters from here, I'll find myself in District Road, and I should be able to connect into Ngwerere Road, Zambezi Road, Munali Road, and then back home. So I haven't used the MXR, or rather the 29er, in almost 6 months, so it feels different. I've been hooked on the ascent, 26 inch. This thing is 29 inches, right? As in the diameter of the wheels, I guess. It's ideally meant for off the road excursions. So the friction from the Maxxis tires doesn't help also, especially when I'm cycling through paved roads, right? I find myself exerting significantly more torque in comparison to what I would be doing if I was using the ascent, right? But that's okay. Not complaining. Wow, wow, wow! District Road. I try. Wrong side of the road, Maloon. Yeah, Maloon. dusk in Germany. What the? This pen will last. Oh wow! What is here? Never been here. Yeah, Malum. Oh, yep. Never been here before. Bwanji. Bwino. Ni ndani unalipa sogolo zina? Huyu.
Serious?
Serious? Ana maizi anga? Nanga hapa ni ndani wa zina. Ah, wabiria. Popi? Popi, mke popi ni zina ya mkazi. Na kazi ni ya mamu na popi. Eh? Kuli njira ni ingina uko? Hapa? If it be like
that,
yeah. Yeah, you can get but you're going to pay it and change it. Yeah, you can. My poppy. Mina Syria. Yeah? Oh, since I'm a zoom, you know, Malagan, that's only for my pie. Manja, I'm Malagan, when you're on a can, you can join the money in gang a pie. Oh. So apparently there's a road here. Ni apa? Oh, kisko mkwambi. So. Oh, crap. There's a ditch here. Alright. I'm wondering if I should. If I should turn left or if I should. Turn right. Bwanj Malum,
yeah,
I road di buli kila kote.
Endo gula kumitama kili.
Si zenguru kakulu pilo.
Ah, kuma yu zungu kako.
I pita Bwanj.
Zungu kako, minda minda, zina inda minu kudu ida.
Oh, ok. Sikomu kwa minda, tepe na ukefe. Yeah. Wow. let's see. I hope I don't. Whoa. Woo! Whoa! Woo! Whoa! Back home. Woo-hoo! Whoa. Uh-oh. Woo. Whoa. Wow. Not sure if you can see what I can see here, but thought you might want to appreciate this. Ah. Oh wow. Woo-hoo. Dear you, yeah. Uh-oh. Looks like it's a dead end, yes? Huh. Brr. Ouch! Oh yeah? On the road, yeah? Mauka bwanj. Mauka bwin. Mauka marun. Mauka mauka marun. Nisani si.
Soybeans.
Oh soybeans. Eh. I road dibuli ka minu dai.
Eh dibuli ka minu dubanje. Apa usani singa so kaya apa mauzu maningi.
Opa ni mauzu maningi. So singa pita.
Ah usinga so. Mumbai wa soybeans.
Eh.
Ika kwa pa pimite wa kuna green maningi.
Eh. Oh. Nachoka district road, road. Okay. Eh, zikom. Very helpful. Oopsie! That's alright. Oh. Tengo. So the menu is about, I guess, 45 minutes before I run out of battery power. Let's see if we can find this road these guys were referring to. It should be it. Alright. Turn here. I should have put on jeans here if I'd known this place was like this. Eat, I think. All right. So I've been here before. But I think last time I was here was in 2019 or something. I see not so much has changed around here. Alright. Fancy irrigation system here. Gonna leave you here. Oh wow. So that house up on top there was certainly not there. Now I'm wondering if there's a road somewhere that leads to that. I don't know if you can see it, but there's two vehicles up in front of me. There's a nice structure right beside them. Can always check it out the next time I come here, I guess. Let's just go here. And put it up, huh? Yes, sir. Oopsie. Oopsie. Roll. Alright. I thought I had something there. Too late now. I can't go back. I just have to hold your head. Oh. Goodness, last time I was here, these structures were not here. I wonder if there's a road to my right here. I'm going to find out here. This looks like an enclosure, I guess. Whoa! Can I pass here? I don't know. Only one way to find out, yeah? Something tells me I should have looked. I should have gone into this enclosure here. Thought I had something again. This is private property. Odi? Odini? Oh, could it be one? Vanji? Hey, Saru Magal? Eh? Kuliko njira kochokera? Kuli njira kochokera? Nifuna enda ku road. Muti. Umu. Muli wantu. Oh. Nanga kuliko pitira kwina ngumkatu. Eh? Niku tiko pitira. Nachokera uku kusaidi uku ku kuja ku district road na pitira mfamu muja. Umu? Nanga umu mkatu mkulipe kwa pitira kwa chokera.
Kwenda kabana?
Eh. So ni zangine napati? Ikani nifuze. Odi? Ah, mwa wako pwanyi? Na wako pwini. Kwa meneno na mwa wako tina soa mwe? Oho. Nizila buwe na rodi, so ni nakanza chikapela kuliko kwa piti la kwa choke la kutini choke.
Awe, apela kwenepa.
Ah! So, kutini choke munu ni kupiti la kutini. So you have to pay for manzi, pay. Oh, so for any reason, is not a moto because somewhere so natural. Obviously, school road you go check it
out.
Oh, never put your road in.
You
road you go and you come back. Oh, when you go to road so. Oh, then the maningi can say. Okay, let's go to Kambi.
Okay,
let's go. Okay. Fears realized, yeah. I'm gonna have to cross that thing again. What the? Should have gone in there. I think if I'd gone around, should have been okay. But whoa, fuck! One more again. So I'm kind of thinking that instead of getting in here, what I should probably do is, thing is, I guess you're wondering, ooh, but how, you know, shallow this stream looks like. My fear is not the water per se, but my fear is potentially stepping on something slippery and just falling or something, or hitting myself, right? I think what I'm going to do is, instead of getting in here, I will circle around or something. I think this is what that nice gentleman was referring to. I don't know what this place is called here, but that's okay. So something tells me I could be getting into Kampasa or something yet, but ooh. Yeah, Malum. Ma, uga bwanji. Bwino. Nati nifunseko. Injira izani pereka kuti.
Kamake.
Kamake dikati.
Kakadi kuno ku phase 4.
Phase 4 ino nishani no kanzi. Ni minu udino. Na so, because it's because that ni kuma so kuri tamaki ya nini zaipeza, nifuno geneka kuma phase 2, phase 1, okay. Ngati ni on 4, ili kusogoloko. So ni rundure tabia nini njiri?
Mena, mende che.
Apa pa sogolo kuleftu?
Apa pa mena.
Ehe.
Mende stripa nyumba ija green.
Ija.
Pari road ikaja, gravel. Iye nda pa akumuzata
wakamuana kangono. Eh? Sika kuru maningi mwonga kakari hapa?
Haa. Wapa
nika kura kaneza na pita waso kai. Eh?
Mwende mwere mtama.
Kuli tama haki so?
Ndiye pari pangono kai ati ukaja.
Ehe.
Kama haki itveni. Ijani 3, 2, 1.
Oho.
Eh.
Mwagina nchito sikom.
Mdisaidu kumtumbi.
Ehe. Ndiko ni mfuno piti la kwende kuja. Oho. Ok. Hakuma hini nadabu nda hakuno? Hakuna mdala last time nitre kuno kweze kuma 2019. Kwa sili bima nyumba kuna? So nadabu wati mama anga kuna kwanza?
Mama anga.
Oo.
Manyumba.
Nanga fence ni minu udu? Ndiye boundary?
Kuja. Kuja mjalini.
Na unaka inge, nanga i-fence, udali nizafso nge namu fence mungu?
Fence ija.
Nia i-farm? Galunia. Oo. Sikomo kwa mbili?
Okay.
Mugira nchitu.
Wapu mzaenda, mani tama
kitaka. Ah, sikomo, mugira nchitu. Andiki. Alright. Wow, so I'm in Meanwood phase 4 apparently. Wow. Yeah, Malum. Huh. How come I? Winner. Oh. Okay. This is what the nice gentleman was. Bunge, bunge. Road, you need to come tarmac in it. Eh? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll pass through here, but last time I passed through here, this place was not like this. Okay.